Alright guys, we're back with some more Dead by Daylight. I got Kate her Percy sweater, or her ugly sweater as I call it, which I plan on getting all of my Dead by Daylight people their ugly sweaters. We are playing with John Stinson today. Go check him out on his channel. He's cool too. Guess if we ready up, we'll find a game faster. Alright. We were getting games a little bit faster earlier, but it looks like maybe we slowed down a little bit. Alright, go and make it out of this live. I actually pooped down to an 8 earlier when I was playing with John on his stream. But I died the last round and I'm down at 9 again. We just lost to David. At least Poo Poo is sticking around with us. You just ran Poo Poo off. Hi. How are you doing tonight? You're my killer? Wow. Hi. You need 4 blight downs for a daily. I'll see what I can do on helping you with that. You're awful. You can't be. You want to see awful? Go and check out my stream from yesterday when I was playing killer. I'm awful. We'll see if we can help you land those Black Russians. Actually not played Blight yet, but some people say he's easy to play and some people say he's hard to play. He looks like he would be hard to play to me. So, with the new animation on the generators and updates, we also got new generator sounds today. Here are the new generators, isn't that cool? I guess everybody all at once wanted to go save him.
Ah!
Love somebody. Yeah. I know I'm on death hook. Guys got this. You only have 2 generators left. The Nia. After the Nia right now.
They stayed around and down.
There's the hatch. Nia, you're gonna have to do something. You're gonna go for the rescue, or she's gonna wait for the hatch? I say Nia's hoping for the hatch because she keeps staying around that area. nice and end and let her have the hat. Alright, let's see if we can do a better job at getting out alive. Want to talk today? Okay. When you get PC players, I don't want to talk to you. I can't talk to console. Thank you. Alright. Instant. Not the one where you learn stuff. I wonder who our killer is. Oh, never mind, it's the doctor. Doctor. Go ahead and go back and my med kit. I want my med kit back, you jerk. Hard-headed sometimes when I want to get a certain generator done. Mostly because the killers run me off of it so many times. Speaking of killer. Doctor. Somebody. It. You're gonna sit there and farm me like that, you asshole. And now I'm dead. If it would have ran off, I could have picked myself up and I fucking would have been fine. On to the next game and see how we do there. That match sucked. Oh. So if this game doesn't go very good, I'll probably switch Dead by Day, or not Dead by Day, The Walking Dead, or something like that. Okay, we're at the cornfield again. That generator right there. Egg. Dude, she sees me! She's trying to vomit on me! Go away, woman! Let's do this right around here. Whew. That was kind of gross. Or the white and MP gone. The sound of the new generator. So cool. Okay, we got one over there done. Hi, Leah. Get him off the hook. Hi, Bill. Let me heal you, Bill. Bill, I got you. I'm gonna break this and then we're gonna go work on it. To go say, to Bill, go say Nia. Tried to save me. Oh, the white gonna go help him out at all? Am I gonna have to go do all the work? Oh, now he decides to... We're almost done with this. Oh, apparently Bill don't have unbreakable. Oh! No, don't vomit on me! Got you, Bill. Got you. She didn't see me that time. Or she lost track of me really fast. Hi, Dwight! Bill. Get. Give me back to me now. Thank you. you see that? Oh my god! Oh shit. Couldn't handle it, so she fucking disconnected. Nice. At least I should have gone out that game. We'll make it out though. We'll do this. So anyway, what I was talking about, the ugly sweaters earlier in the stream, I got Kate's. I got the game starting. But I'll show you the rest of the ones I got after this game, but I got Kate's. Guys, let's see if we can do this. Hopefully our killer don't quit on us this time. I mean, if they do, they do. Yoko Ono's box, because I like what's in the boxes. Map. No. David. Oh, it's pretty. Pop this because I don't want Freddy to show up. Thanks for the follow, John Wick. Come on, David! Kill me, David! There we go. Come in! He's coming! Nope, he's going away. I can't tell if he's coming or not. Move, David! I'm asleep again. Sleep state is so creepy. Look at the new graphic. I hope you're playing with the headphones on because all the like background noise from the actual game like just disappears and it gets quiet and creepy. Are you gonna go get him off the hook or? I I need to go get him off the hook. I mean, not the long way to run to do it. Meg. How can I heal you? Go. David. David can't stay upright. Freddy's got it in for it. Freddy don't find us. But I don't think I've been hooked yet, so maybe it might be okay if Freddy finds us. I really don't want him to. Pretty good today, John Wick. How are you doing? I am currently being hooked by Freddy, but I'm doing good. Me, I saved you guys. Come get me. I'm gonna die. I'm gonna die on my second freaking hook. Well, that freaking sucks. To go.
Oh, bro, no, I'm sorry.
Someone better go save poor Dwight. Oh yeah? I don't know if I've seen a second one. Guys, there's still three of you left. You have two generators. Oh, if David wouldn't have popped that one, it would have been a bad thing, but... There's a third one? I'll have to look them up, because I don't remember seeing the second one, and I didn't even know there was a third one. I'm pretty sure David is dead. Guys, get this generator, it'll leave one and you guys can still get out.
Go protect the dude!
I think the wild is dead on the hook, so you might as well look for the hatch. Yep. Dead. That turned into a hatch game fast. Oh, she found it! Yay! Oh, where did it go? Trying to get Freddy's attention. I'm literally just standing there watching her. gonna be a fourth one? I'm really behind on the John Wick movies, and I need to get caught up if they're gonna make a fourth one. So, are the John Wick movies, are they your favorite movies? I am more of a sci-fi person, so I like movies like The Matrix, stuff like that. But I would probably have to go with Harry Potter is being my favorite. Yeah, I know. I know. I don't have to say anything. I already know. But I already know I'm a big sci-fi nerd, so yeah. Okay. He's looking all swanky in his tuxedo. I've actually read all the Harry Potter books, and I have Harry Potter on my Audible, so when I'm at work, I listen to all the books and stuff like that. I've also got some Stephen King books on there, too. I actually like the Gunslinger series. It's probably about my favorite Stephen King books. Yeah, you definitely need to read the Harry Potter books. There's so much more to the story. We have a huntress. Right or over. Dang it. Got all the generators blocked out. I don't necessarily want to do this generator over here on this hill. He seems to be preoccupied at the moment, and it's the first one that I've come to that was. Let's totem real fast. I love this game. It's the top game that I play. I mean, I have other games that I play, but this is the one I play the most. Gonna come murder me now that I broke her glowy totem. Don't kill me, Miss Huntress. Jeff, now I'm gonna die because of you, because I'm not gonna give up on my generator. Damn it. I got it done. I got it done. Dang, Jeff. Dang it, Jeff. Come get me off this hook. All your guys' fault. Come get me off the hook. Now heal me, man bun. Jeff's got a man bun. And what is that on his pocket? I'm leaving you guys. You guys are trouble. Didn't bring the Huntress with you this time, did you? Alright, way to go, Jeff. You totally got me all caught and everything. Sorry, Jeff. That was totally my bad. Thank you. Don't worry, guys. I'll go get this poor fool off this hook. I'm coming, Ace. I got him, Jeff. Don't worry about it. I got him now. Guys, go troll. I'll get the last generator done. Up on the barrel. No, I don't want to die. Come get me, Ace. Come save me. Come save me, Ace! Where'd you go, Ace? Oh, over there, picking that hook now. You guys, got this door open. Almost here. Come to me, Jeff. Crawl. Come on. Crawl, Jeff. You're crawling the wrong way. I'll heal you. Oh, shit! I really hope the other guy makes it out. Okay, we all made it out. Against a level 4 killer. Lots of lag. I'm sure. That's what you all say when you lose. It's nice to have you on my chat. Okay, anyway, so I got Kate's ugly sweater for her. I was gonna show you guys earlier, but probably forgot. I got hers, which I kinda like. Hers. And then I got that. Nia's. And then I got Alex. Eggs. And the whites. So yeah. Bill already has one. Bill's. Hey. Lori don't have one. Quentin don't have one. And the three down here, the newer of the three survivors, don't have any. That's like my gaming goal now, is to get everybody's ugly sweater. Oh look, we picked back down to an 8. Yay! Right off the bat, we're playing Amanda. So at least we know who the killer is. They're a heartbeat already. On this map too. He knows where I'm at now. There's snow falling out of the sky. Hopefully we'll get lucky and spunk. I'll go get him. Since I forgot to switch back over to my Kate, and I'm Bill, and I have borrowed times. Someone come get me. First time, oh shit. Like that. I need someone to love on me. Thank you. Thank you, Jake, for rubbing my back. I'm really old and I needed it. Oh, look, your twin brother showed up. Rub on him a little bit. Oh, shit. Fine. Today I'm currently dying, but I'm doing good. How's your day doing? I've been. Come get old Bill off the hook. Bill's wheezing so bad he's gonna suck his cigarette in. His cigarette. I got that daggum generator. Find a med kit or something. Oh shit. need to go find the damn hatch is what we need to do. Please don't kill Bill. I know there's like 3 or 4 movies, but Bill don't really want to die. Dang it. I'm dead. Oh yeah? That sounds like a fun day. I played that the other night. I actually crashed a helicopter. It was actually pretty fun. I need to play it again. My main thing that I'm having trouble with Ghost Recon is I can pin stuff, but I can't get it to where it shows up when I'm off my map. You know how like the vision and stuff will show you where to go? I can't get Ghost Recon to do that for me, and I keep getting lost. Like, very, very lost. Wondering if it was in my setting. Like I said, the other night was the first time I played it, so I'm still trying to get used to it and figure out everything. But I like the game. I do, I like the game. I got it to show up a couple times, but then I would die or something because I would drive a car off a cliff and forget to exit the vehicle and explode. Yeah. I did that twice before I realized I was supposed to. Then it went when I would back to the game, I couldn't get it to pin to where it would show me again. But yeah, I'll check my settings for sure and get it to do that. But yeah, I love the game, I love the graphics, and I was having a blast the other night playing it.
I put some.
This will probably actually be my last game of Dead by Daylight, and then I'm probably gonna take a short break. And then I will probably be back on playing either The Walking Dead, probably The Walking Dead, because I've got that started and I got a couple people that want to see some more of that, so I'll probably do The Walking Dead. But yeah, after this game, I'll take a short break. Probably eat something, and then I'll be back on with, like I said, probably The Walking Dead. Yes, John Wick did stop by. Do you know him? Oh yeah, but if I can figure out how to do the co-op, I'm gonna need people to play with instead of the bots that just keep leaving me. Oh, it's taken so long to load in. I hope that doesn't mean someone quit. I hate when I do that. I called it. Geez, did everybody quit but me? Thank you. I We'll probably try to play some more Ghost Recon tomorrow. I will, work on my settings, and I'll probably play it tomorrow. I really do like it. Alright, let's see if we can get one more game out. Everybody quitting. I lost my offering and everything. So, do you guys play Division 2, or do you guys just play Ghost Recon? I actually have Division 1 and 2, but I prefer 2. Because it's what I started playing first. I mean, Division 1's alright, but I got used to the way Division 2 was set up. We've hit that time of night where games are starting to slow down. People go into bed and all that other stuff. Hopefully we actually get to play this game. Since everybody's PC, if we have a console killer. Like I said, I like the second one. But they're fun games. My aim has gotten a lot better since I've played Division. Alright, say so you're gonna load in and we're gonna play this game and no one quit. I like the second one. like I said, that's because I started out playing the second one instead of the first one. So maybe if I would have did the first one and then the second one, I would have got more hooked on the first one. But I'm really hooked on the second one. Alright. Oh, nope, there's Dwight. Hi, Dwight! Shit, that still tank came fast. Shit. Shit, it's a spirit! Run away, Kate! Run away! Shit. Oh, leave me alone! Dang it! That was totally my fault. I popped the generator twice. Come get me, Dwight. Oh, Nancy's gonna get me. Thank you, Nancy. Run way over here and hide. Kill yourself, woman. Buddy. What's in this box? So weird, the new sound of the generator. We're almost down to one generator. Might actually make it out of this one. Basement's right here. I have to check the basement. Not be The best idea I've ever had.
This is awesome.
Oh, another toolbox. Hopefully he's been mending himself. Help. Actually. No! I'm gonna sabotage his hood, damn it. Thank you. Generator done. Oh, don't put me in the basement. I just came from the basement. I don't want to be in the basement. Please, someone come get me. God, did I really just sacrifice myself for Dwight and he's not okay. Hi Nancy. I was really starting to get pissed. Wrong side of the street. Oh, and she got freaking no end. I'm trying to one slug us. No one. Fuck you, man. As long as you make it out. As long as you make it out, Nancy. Oh shit, run, Nancy, run! Run! No! Nancy made it, that's all that matters. Nancy made it. Alright, guys. That is my last game for right now. I will be back later tonight, and I will be playing some Walking Dead. So if you guys would like to see that, stop back by the stream later. Thank you for stopping by. If you haven't followed, please follow. And I will be back at the same time tomorrow night. Thank you for watching.